Well, no, I don't think, Greg, there's anyone in Alabama and Georgia's league. So where do you go now? I thought Oregon was on the next level, and they're not. They lost a game they should have won. So the Cincinnati conversation will be cute, but I'm not going to participate because I don't think Cincinnati will be there at the end based on what they do the next 8 weeks. They just don't have a game left that they can beat their chest about, and you know, ultimately winning at Notre Dame is not going to be enough to get your attention this year. So, you know, the Big 12 will help. I mean, we'll know more if Oklahoma loses this weekend. The Big 12 is going to be in really big trouble. So we wait. I think if you look at the Big Ten this morning, Greg, you go, man, what an incredible league! You know, four teams in the top ten. Well, that's all going to take care of itself. So I'm not buying in, but I think the Big Ten has at least one legitimate contender in Iowa, and I'm still holding my breath about Ohio State. I don't think we've heard the last of them. But back to your question, nobody is in Alabama and Georgia's league, so it's really a matter of now, you know, fighting for third and fourth to get in the playoff to lose to either Alabama or Georgia.